way public law has evolved is it doesn't let our leaders make new choices. Decade after decade, all these well-meaning laws have piled up like sediment in the harbor, until at this point, it's hard to get anywhere. We're in a troubling and historic place in the history of our democracy, and the reason is that our leaders seem unable to make obvious choices. The problem is not mainly polarized politics. Indeed, I've concluded that the polarization is more a symptom of the paralysis than a cause of the paralysis.